Spirit of the Lord is with us. Because when this coronavirus came down, all the churches were closed. And you say, wait a minute, Reverend. You got the Spirit of the Most High God. God is supposed to be protecting you if you are in the Spirit of the God of the Most High. Why you close down your synagogue? Why you close down your house of prayer, your house of worship? You got the Spirit of God. God's protecting you. When it comes to find out that they don't have the Spirit of the Most High, that they closed down because they're not guided by the Most High. They don't have the knowledge, wisdom, and understanding of those who truly love the Lord. On top of that, they are controlled by the government. Because many of these churches have what you call a 501(c). 501(c)(3), 3C, which is a government license to collect money for free. But in order for you to get that license, there's certain things you can't teach. There's certain things you cannot say are in the Bible. Because if you say the truth of the Bible, that you can't be eating pork, shrimp, lobster, crab, you can't be a homosexual, you can't be a transvestite, right, then they would lose their license, and therefore they don't get the riches that they are storing in their wicked treasures. So we're here to tell you, get away from the false prophets. Get away from the false doctrine. Come in here, sound right doctrine that is coming from the Lord. For this doctrine is only for the children of Israel. So drop that, Duke. Drop that. Give me that, King.
This is the book of 2 Chronicles, chapter 7, verse 14. If my people, which are called by my name, shall humble themselves.
If the people of the Most High shall do what?
If my people, which are called by my name, shall humble themselves and pray.
And do what?
And pray.
Uh-huh.
And seek my faith.
And do what?
And seek my faith.
For if our people would just humble themselves, pray, and seek the face of the Lord. How do you seek the face of the Lord? By opening up a book and reading it. By opening up the Bible and reading it. By stop accepting the words of the fake pastors in the churches. Who, when you go in the church,